Hello boys and girls, welcome to Pico on my shoulder in Wasteland 2, director's cut. I don't know how or why, but somehow during the last hour perhaps didn't pick up any sound, so the part of the battle where I actually managed to, well, succeed, well, that was all lost. Okay. Everything is a dildo if you're brave enough. See? Penetration? Who has melee? Oh, Tinkering has melee. Okay. Can't let her carry all the boots just because. Also, right now when I tested that the audio is actually being picked up, I noticed that the microphone buzz is still there. That means somebody's watching TV, and the signal... Hello? Don't you freeze on the game. What's happening? Okay, something is amiss here. I think I ran into some sort of glitch. So yes, I am aware that there is microphone buzz going on.
Echo 1, this is Ranger Command. Go ahead.
I can always blame Vargas for making radio noises, and also it's just there, so I don't know. Tough.
Echo 1, I believe a field promotion is in order for one of your teams. Congratulations, Echo 1. You've done well.
We've done well. Okay, first off, let's see what he's got, because one thing that I'm sure we have to diversify a little bit is everybody needs to know basic first aid, and everybody needs to be able to revive everybody else. So even if everybody hasn't got too good of skills in some aspect, they're gonna have some. He's only got 4 points, so I am going to give him surge mode as well. Do the perks? Nope. Right then, and since he has... Oh! She's no longer dizzy. Okay, never mind then. Right, let's do some more doodadding. Wait until he comes closer then. So what happened? Did you pick it up yourself or what? Okay, the menu, the inventory thing is totally bugging out on me right now. I heard that some inventory thing was typical in director's cut. Come on now. Do I get like a... Let's try again. Yeah. Take them with you. Okay. Sure that there was more doodad here. Whee! Let's apply the mighty shovel. Oh, there were two dudes who kept shooting us. Okay. And now we know. Oh, okay. So this goes to medic, this goes to surgeon. Rock surgeon. Can we go up here? No. We have missed somebody. Oh yeah. Goblet. I guess we need to talk to him. You know what? As a token of extremely good faith, even though you shot us in the back and shit. Just pills, please. Okay. I'm not gonna use medkits on you. Only pills. Do you have pills? I'm gonna have him administer them because he gets experience from it. Oh, okay. I guess I didn't have much to say. Yeah, you remember how you shot me in the back? How you got my squad killed? Because you shot our surgeon in the back? So this here was just the beginning, eh? Okay. Which means you gotta play doctor a little bit more. That's what I want. Yoink. Oh, now this reminds me. I need to distribute the trauma kits between the two. So, give half of them to him, okay, and give half of them to him. guess we're moving to
a
new area.
Man down! Where's Doc Warner? Already took one in the Jeep!
Guys, I can't do this alone! I think I just heard screaming down here. Are the wreckers in? Can anybody hear me?
Bergen? Commander Danforth? Anybody? Can anybody hear us? This is Harvard from the Scorpion. The guys you hid in the cave, remember? Bergen! There's something down here, man. It's after us. It already killed Dog Breath. And it's... Oh, shit! Run! Run!
Copy, Echo One. This is Ranger Command. Copy, Echo One. Appreciate the update.
Okay, I guess we can't call the whoever the others were. Don't mind if I do.
Oh!
I guess we need to move.
Crazy gonna feed on that demolition, but they're good at coming out! Anybody's got an egg?
Have been a little bit rash. Okay, yeah, I done a boo-boo here. These are all hostiles, so I don't really need to worry about my positioning. Okay, so reload. Okay, you are back here. Everybody, let's equip our guns. Everybody below also. Let's check. Hello, Bashar. 10, 17, 25. Okay, the mic is better. Oh, better criticals, huh? Oh, but it's heavier and it's... Okay. Triple parts. Do we have any extra weapons? No. Okay, strip these. Yes.
Field strip.
Oh, okay. Give it to him. Oh, okay. Never mind then. You have to perform the modifications yourself. He didn't get to the chopper in time.
Guys, I can't do this alone. I think I just heard screaming down here. Are the wreckers in? Can anybody hear me?
Okay, let's get across the hub switch. This is more of a trigger enter thing, right?
Commander Danforth! Anybody? Can anybody hear us? This is Harvard from the Scorpion. The guys you hid in the cave, remember? Bergen! There's something down here, man. It's after us. It already killed Dean for us. And it...
Oh.
Run!
Wait, what? Who's shooting at us? Oh, they're not shooting at us. Okay, quickly. Scrap stuff. I brought her away from here, but she's there. You know what? I should reload right away. Or actually, I'm gonna bring him here. So she is too far away forever, but right now, bring her close. Oh, that's the boss. Oh, shit. Yeah, we need to prepare a little bit better for this one. Even though I did take some positions up, it's too crushing a bit. Okay, so Jackhammer is indeed a unique character. Okay, this is a reload. I'll be right back. Right, so this time we better sneak up. Yeah, I already heard that.
Already took one in the teeth.
Guys, I can't do this alone. Are the records in? Can anybody hear me?
Bergen? Commander Danforth? Anybody? Can anybody hear us? This is Harvard from the Scorpion. The guys you hid in the cave, remember? Bergen! There's something down here, man. It's after us. It already killed Dog Breath. And it... Oh, shit! Run! Run!
Okay. Oh, robots. Let's make a memo save here. Harpoon. So I take it that there is a second group here.
There were definitely screams. Something's going on down here.
The Scorpion's group.
I'm
guessing.
Busy up here.
Okay. Let's ungroup. Let's double people on this side. Oh, we can't. Okay. Okay, we need, I think we need to literally hurry up, otherwise we are going to get hit. Okay, we're going to have to step on the the cone orange. Didn't get anybody in very good positions, but it's better than nothing. Everybody is over there. Can I try this again? Okay. You should get back to the cover, really. Don't want to go melee with her. Okay. You need to be closer, I'm afraid. bad that this this game doesn't have the weight function. Okay, let's try to get this here. Just gonna hit him. Yeah, I need him to be ahead because I need him to start the encounter, but the rest, not so much. Okay, this is a reload again. Not acceptable. Okay, and I forgot to hit record. So yes, I am starting the encounter again. This time I brought everybody into this corner as a bunch. I still had to send him going ahead a little bit, but it's not as drastic as before. Actually, I think I'm gonna bring him back now. Now that he has started the encounter and ended the possibly timed thing. I don't know if that's the case, but kind of got the impression that some part of this encounter has a timer ticking running. Definitely want to kill her first because I'm guessing that since she's the leader, if we manage to take her out, but I wanted to do this. Points. Can we do more of those precision strike things? Maybe not worth it. Unless, I mean, except we didn't hit her anyway. This is not going too well. Somehow I don't think, I don't feel we're equipped for this. And we haven't even gotten a turn. They just keep moving twice. Hit her well.
did not hit her. I did not. Retreat. Okay. Let's just... Ooh, that's punching. So far we're not doing so well. Uh-oh. I wonder if there's a different way to do it, like... Yeah. What do you mean you can't begin? So yeah, I wonder if there's a way to, I don't know, utilize these. Or something. Actually, once my squad is wiped out, I'm gonna reload and check. Yep, I'm gonna load once more, and then if that leads nowhere, I'm just gonna end the session because I'm quite tired already. We're back.
Commander
Danforth.
Anybody? Can anybody hear us? This is Harvard from the Scorpions. The guys you hid in the cave, remember? Bergen! There's something down here, man. It's after us. It already killed Dog Breath. And it's... Oh shit! Run! Run!
Okay, never mind then. Okay, I think that the examine or the perception thingy that I got up here is not up here at all. It's something that's down there. Okay. Well, one thing is for sure, they move too fast for us and there's too many of them. I wonder what would happen if we would lure them down here. But right now, instead of getting up there, maybe we should go shopping instead and see if we can get some information stuff maybe. I don't even know. Let me try once more to get this thing going. see how fast they're gonna wipe us out. I'm actually gonna try this. Let's start moving down here. And let's see if we can maybe lure them downstairs. Because there are more gunners there. Show me. Where's the unit? Okay. Because we're like level 2, everybody. Meanwhile, okay. Good. Now we're left behind. Okay, get as far as you can. We can at least separate her from the rest. Oh, never mind. Is on the way. Okay, set up ambush. Whatever drug she... why can't I... why can't I move the... shoot her. I can't move the thingy. I can move the terrain for some reason. Oh, they have so many times more health points than we do. Oh shit. And why didn't she trigger the ambush, I wonder? Yeah, I'm guessing the players usually go to the Ag Center first. And the situation there is a little bit more hand level, especially if you're low level thingy. Okay, I'm on my way. You move as far as you can. So oh. Goody. Oh.
suppose. Yeah, I think she almost has more HP than our whole squad combined. Oh, okay, but she's the only one. Okay, now I get it. So she's like a boss. Take that, boss bitch. Okay, and I guess you're gonna have to slice her. Okay, plan B. Keep moving. Okay, you're gonna have to step back up. And we're wiped out, I think. Yep. So yes, it appears that for this encounter some additional homework is needed. And I'm gonna do it next time, not today. For now, thank you very much for watching. Bye bye, and see you in the next session, I guess.